or what's going on, but, you know, we're here. Uh-oh. That was going to be an echo. I apologize for that. No matter where you go during Golden Week, it's packed with office workers on vacation. What is that? Why does everyone have to take a break at the same time? Okay, I guess we're going upstairs. There was a mishap with my uploads, but I fixed it, so should be good. Let's talk to Morgana. Let's make sure we sell that metal tomorrow. Cool. Can I watch TV? I already have a DVD player. Let's just sit and relax. Now we know we can make them have a change of heart. Well, as long as we don't mess up, right? I was sweating bullets when Anne almost finished him off, though. I mean, I think he personally should have died. I'm not gonna... Let's go downstairs and study a little bit.
Wow.
This is where the chief brews his famous coffee. Brewing coffee will cause time to pass, but we'll make a special coffee that restores SP.
Hey.
Are you gonna try to make some coffee? Sure. Mm-hmm. You know how to brew coffee? Help yourself to the beans on the shelves. I'll show you how each kind of bean is different later. Alright, I'm heading out to buy some cigarettes. Okay. I'm guessing me making coffee is gonna make time accelerate. I love the good smell of good coffee.
Yes! Alright.
The way you're drinking it makes it look delicious. This coffee has a lot of thought and love behind it, huh? Maybe if you drink it in the metaverse, it'll heal your wounds, too. Haha, looks like the chief's gentlemanly charm is rubbing off on you. I get charmed for this, for making coffee. I'm sure they probably told me, but Lord knows I wasn't paying any attention. Looks like you're doing well. Here, let me have a sip. This aroma and soft richness. You use Blue Mountain, huh?
Let me explain.
The Blue Mountains of Jamaica have a unique climate and volcanic soil advantageous for growing their famous high-quality coffee. The coffee undergoes a rigorous inspection process and is harvested in small quantities. This produces a rich coffee with a full aroma. The flavor profile is bland. You should practice more to bring out the roast full potential. Although I see you preparing the cup the way I taught you, I'll acknowledge your hard work. Well, thanks, I guess. You're like a real barista standing at the counter like that. It seems like you're following all the rules and instructions I gave you. I can't believe this kid in front of me is a troublemaker with a criminal record. Well, there's no need to have a lengthy conversation about this. Just keep up with your training. You have the opportunity to learn, so you should take some time for yourself and keep improving. People will treat you with respect if they knew you could serve great coffee.
Well then.
We should rest now. We have a big day tomorrow. What? Okay, first of all, making a cup of coffee should not take from evening to night. I should be able to do two things. I also need to buy a book. Ooh, it's a red day. Forgot what that means though. Come on. We're going to pawn that metal today. Hey, you can hear me, right? You don't have plans, do you? Come help me out instead of sleeping your life away. You do owe it to him. We'll just have to wait. Hurry down and help him out. First of all, I have school to get to, sir. Can you, like, do this? I don't know. Another time?
Sorry, I kind of pressured you into doing this.
And now to our next topic, Fall from Grace, the story of a dishonored Olympic medalist. Just recently, a high school coach confessed at an assembly that he had been repeatedly abusing students. Given his prior Olympic achievements, this has caused quite a stir. What caused this habitual offender to suddenly confess these heinous crimes to his entire school? The police are hoping that the upcoming interrogations will bring light to this question.
Isn't this...
My friends would come back from practice with bruises all the time. It was scary, but I'm relieved that the abuse is finally going to end now.
Same.
He would touch me and stuff all the time. I'm glad I don't have to deal with that sexual harassment anymore. There were always rumors, sure. Not many people believed them, though.
And now what?
I'm totally shocked they were actually true. At least now I can go to school without worrying.
Can you, though?
I knew it. This is your school, isn't it?
Show is. Seems like it.
Things might be getting turbulent at school, but you need to just keep your head down, all right? More importantly, keep those hands moving. I've got some more stuff I need you to do.
Are we off today? It's Golden Week.
Man.
The chief really worked us hard. Did you see? It was on the news. No way the school's gonna be able to play dumb after that. I saw it too. Shiho's name didn't come up, right? Not that I saw. I bet they wanted to keep that part quiet. I'm so glad. It's finally over then. All we gotta do is stuff our faces and put this Kamoshida crap behind us. I'm totally looking forward to the celebration party. I'll try not to let you guys down.
Yes.
Alright, we need to go sell the gold medal tomorrow. Even if the chief wants your help, make sure you turn him down, okay? Oh, come on! Oh.
Okay.
We gotta take care of business tomorrow like we told Lady Ong we would. Make sure you sell that medal. Sell it where, though? Actually, if I say this, what do most people do today? Most people studied, trained, read, made tools, watched a DVD, brewed coffee, slept, cleaned, blah blah. Okay. Yes, we can study. Read. I need to get, like, books. I feel like I need to go to, like, see if the bookshop's open. I'm not talking to you right now.
Hey.
Staying and relax tonight? Well, I guess we're gonna study then.
Now listen.
You don't have
up.
Much. Okay, he's gonna say the same
what
thing
do you
over.
Do?
We're gonna study.
Make sure you close up.
Great, go home. Bye, sir. I don't want you here anyway. Leave me alone.
Can I talk?
The other day I saw on TV. Oh, didn't mean to distract you. I'll try to stay quiet. Great. Stay quiet, please. You're making some good progress. I can see the wisdom in your eyes behind those glasses. Turn up, but will it actually go up?
Well then.
You'll turn yourself out. Okay, we're gonna go to sleep. We're gonna wake up in the morning. We're gonna not do what that guy wants us to do.
Make sure to do the dishes.
When I get back.
Just do it.
Don't get cocky
with me. Welcome.
Am I interrupting something?
Not at all.
The cause of the runaway train incident in the subway the other day still has not been found. Police are hurrying to solve the matter as it may relate to the rise in psychotic breakdown incidents.
Oh, is that the thing everyone's been talking about?
Doesn't it make you curious? People who were living normal lives suddenly went mad or deranged out of the blue. Not to mention that it's happening one after another. Could they really be coincidental?
Leaving that aside, what do you have?
I'll have the house blend, please.
The house blend?
Are you a part-timer? I'm surprised this place can afford one.
Oh!
No. Not exactly.
Are you a high school student? Where do you attend?
Shujin?
Oh, someone I know goes there as well. I've heard that things are rough right now.
Who do you know that goes there?
A teacher named Kamoshida confessed his crimes like he was a completely different person, supposedly. And it happened all of a sudden one day. Can a person's mental state change so easily?
No one asks questions like that, man.
Is my drink ready yet?
Coming right up.
Alright, boy, let's leave. Gotta go sell that damn medal.
Alright, today's the day we turn in that medal for cash. You know some place that'll buy it off you, right?
I'm guessing... I feel like it would be Shibuya, and it would probably be... Central Street, maybe? Talk to these guys, they might know something. Aren't you glad you became a member? The membership fee was pretty expensive, but considering I can watch however much I want, it's a bargain. And now you don't have to worry about late payments. I'm definitely one of those people who get to pay on time. Speaking of which, you haven't paid Bay back the money you borrowed. Oh, okay, you're gonna go there, huh? Ooh. Can get food over there. The gun stores here. I feel like he'll be able to sell it, right? Huh? I want a gold medal. Why do you have this? We don't buy any fake or stolen goods here, kid.
Hey.
Hold on a sec. Let me see it. I'm just not gonna ask where you got this. How 30,000 yen? That's not enough. Both of us know you may find another buyer for that thing. Just take the 30k. Wow. I feel disrespected. But it's cool. It's almost time. Here, take this with you. It's a thanks for selling me that medal. What, a bag of popcorn? But best not to open it. Just bring it with you next time you come back here. What's inside? Dang it. Ooh! They're here. Who's here? Munehisa Iwai, yes? There are some matters we'd like to discuss with you today. Go, kid. Do you know why we're here? I don't know. Looking for evidence? You tell me, Mr. Detective. Watch your attitude! Well, you guys gonna search me? Go on, do what you gotta do. What was that? An upstanding citizen is supposed to cooperate with the cops, right? Hey. Ooh, this damn bug, man! I could have sworn it was. Can you two hurry it up? I got a business to run here. Bastard. Hey, you. What's in the bag, huh? Show me. The kid just a regular old customer. You can check the tapes if that'll convince you. They'll show everything that's gone down here today. I don't want to be here when the detective took the footage of me with that gold medal. I should leave. I won't let you get away that easy. Show us what's in the bag. I should actually be going. All this is starting to feel a little too fishy. Hey, you're talking to a kid, remember? Besides, he's not the one we're here to see. Ugh. That's right, Mr. Detective. Maybe next time, try not harassing my customers. See how that goes.
See ya.
Safe trip home, kid. Please don't teleport me back here.
What were those detectives doing there? More importantly, aren't you curious about what's in the bag?
Yes.
Well? Come on, let's open it up. A real gun? Wait, I think it's just a model. It's incredible, though. Miles ahead of the one Ryuji had. There's something weird about that place. Hey, I just had a great idea. We should totally buy this gun from him later. I mean, it's perfect. Something this real looking would work wonders in the metaverse. Anyway, he told you to bring it back the next time you came, right? You should try striking a deal with him when we go to return it.
Or, right? No, I wanted to... Wow. Anne's calling me.
Oh, hello, it's me. I saw the news, you know, about Kamoshida. It's getting a lot of coverage.
Mm-hmm. Serves him right. How do you feel?
I don't know. The reaction's been bigger than what I was expecting. I guess I'm just surprised. I don't think we did anything wrong, though. I wonder if we helped those people speak up?
I'm sure we did.
That's pretty amazing, huh? I didn't think we'd actually be able to do it. And yet, look at us now! This calls for a celebration. Let's meet in front of Shibuya Station at noon tomorrow. Don't be late! Oh, and did you pawn off that medal? You didn't forget, right?
No, I didn't forget. I remembered.
Good to hear! I already made reservations.
should be really excited about the place I chose, by the way. I'm sure everyone's gonna love it. Well, see you guys tomorrow.
Ah, a restaurant of Lady Anne's choosing. Finally, a decent meal. Hey, what do you think we're gonna be eating?
I'm hoping barbecue.
Oh, I could go for some Wagyu beef.
Wagyu.
It better be grade A. In any case, I'm surely looking forward to it.
We're finally having the celebration tomorrow. I can't wait. Well, it's evening time. Wait. Is this happening now? Okay, we're gonna study up some more, I guess.
Now listen up.
Yeah. Study.
Make sure your clothes up.
Cool, bye.
Can I talk?
Mm-hmm. Every time. He knows he's not. I'm busy. Oh, come on. I'm still oblivious? See, y'all tripping. Y'all are really tripping. Did I get it? Damn it. I didn't get it.
So good.
No wonder Lady Anne chose this place.
Of course it's good. This is a famous hotel, after all. Oh, yeah. I heard that the police are coming to interview some people at school.
That's troublesome.
Our names are gonna come up for sure. People are spreading all sorts of rumors about us and Kamoshida. But we got him pumped up. I keep hearing stuff like, the Phantom Thieves really stole his heart. I think most people don't believe it, but some of them actually seem grateful. Look at this.
The Phantom Aficionado website? Well really? Done, Phantom Thieves. Now I can keep going, too. Thank you for giving us hope.
Pretty cool, huh?
I was just desperate to deal with my own problems, but seeing people saying all this feels strange.
Okay, but the real question is, how much is Milwombie?
What do we do now?
We good on time? You planning on eating?
Well, of course I'm gonna eat, but...
This place has a time limit!
Oh crap! We only got an hour to eat!
Just 50 minutes left!
Oh, I'm not gonna finish all the beef dishes at this pace!
I need to eat my way through the entire dessert menu!
Look after our stuff. We'll snag something for you guys too, don't worry.
Oh man! God melts in my mouth.
Seriously? Only meat? Now, where should I start? And she's all about the cake. So happy!
Hey, calories.
Shut
up! Why would you say that?
How much do you think one of these costs? I'll never get the chance to do this again! The Wilton Hotel
the
cake
Wilton.
Buffet. I'd heard rumors, but I never thought it'd be so amazing! And where's our share?
I didn't really know what you'd want, so I just grabbed you some beans.
Beans?
There were some pretty bizarre things there, too, so we got you a variety of those. Fried bananas, preserved eggs, and some kind of beans.
Where are we, in the UK?
More beans? Put so much on the plate that it got all mixed up, but it should probably still taste good. This is just plain grotesque. Let's go. These two just don't know what fine dining means. We'll show them.
Leave it to me.
That's reassuring. You guys watch our things while we're gone. Wait patiently for our return.
Oh, it's like a meaty explosion in my mouth.
Cream cheese! They're not even listening.
So what's he eating just now?
As I'd expect from the buffet at a top-class hotel, the ingredients and variety of dishes are crazy good. There's a reason it costs 8,000 yen.
Each?
They have a lot here, but fish should come first. Let's fill our plate with all sorts of fish. Which table do you think they're at? Ooh, look! There's the fish! I'd prefer it raw, but grilled is great too.
Have you heard, my dear? The news about that Kamoshida fellow was absolutely dreadful. Oh, right. That teacher at Shujin Academy caught doing such indecent acts. Shameful, really.
Hold on a sec.
And they still haven't managed to solve those horrible psychotic breakdown episodes, have they? Oh, I wish they wouldn't let themselves be distracted by such a tawdry scandal.
Tawdry.
Perhaps it's a sign of how peaceful this country is. I honestly pity those poor Shujin students, though.
It sounds like the Kamoshida incident is the talk of the town.
Really? Hmm.
Shoot, they noticed you. Just grab some food and act natural. On the plus side, we'll get to eat the food later.
Did a child like this end up in here? I certainly hope he didn't bring friends. I prefer my meals to remain hooligan free. Thank you very much. Come, let us go.
What's so bad about kids coming to enjoy a buffet?
Thank you.
I wonder how the other people here are reacting to the news. Let's get some more food and listen in. Maybe there are more people we can eavesdrop on at other tables.
Okay. What's it gonna be like? We already got rice dishes.
Rice is incredible! It's the cornerstone of every great meal! Sorry, I got a bit carried away there.
So,
ratings for the news were really that good? It was because it was about that teacher who sexually harassed his student, huh? Was it Kamoshida?
It's all about how you frame it. You've got to cater to the idiotic public. Ratings go up when you show them crude, sensational news and make it easy for them to understand.
How can he be so insensitive? A student almost killed herself because of that Kamoshida.
By the way, do you think these sudden changes of heart might be real?
Well, that's...
Quick, grab some food! Oh, and don't forget the crispy bits.
The crispy bits.
So, because he had a sudden change of heart, he just confessed to all his crimes?
Who knows? Sorry, but it's time. I have to go. I'll call you again after the meeting.
A sudden change of heart, huh? I suppose I can't blame him for seeing it that way. I wonder how the other people here are reacting to the news. Let's get some more food and listen in.
Okay. Giant dessert, no. I don't want that. Salad. What is this? Meat dishes. Okay, since we want a balanced diet, I don't want dessert. There has to be something else. Okay, well, we're gonna use the salad dish for health.
I wonder how the-
Oh, I can't. Is there a dessert? Whatever the hell this is. I don't want meat dishes, though. Dessert it is.
Up close, it looks even bigger and more delicious. This giant sweet. I got distracted.
News travels quick. It's already all over the internet. You know, the story about how Kamoshida got his ass kicked by some world-reforming heroes.
It doesn't sound like a serious story to me. Some of the details are pretty far-fetched.
Don't worry about it. We just have to do what they tell us to do. It's all rumors made up by school kids anyway. If it's gripping news, who cares if it's not true?
So they don't believe themselves. But they're making up stories to make the Phantom Thieves seem real. And they're doing this in front of the actual Phantom Thieves.
Hmm?
Whoa, act fast, fast and get some food. And make sure it's got a lot of whipped cream.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I thought some weird kid was looking at us. That's all. Why don't we go? It's almost time for the meeting.
Well, that was rude. Did you hear him? He said you were weird. I wonder how the other people here are reacting to the news. Let's get some more food and listen in.
I don't want more food. Ridiculous.
Oh, meat! I'm no Ryuji, but a meal is just not the same if you don't have any. I got distracted.
When you really look at it, he's just an ex-athlete who overestimated himself. He should have just accepted his lot in life and quietly done his job as a teacher. It's not even an incident we can take seriously. The whole story is pretty ridiculous. We should probably look into it. But we can also just let the low-ranking scrubs handle it.
Look into? I guess they're investigating Kamoshida? They don't sound very enthusiastic about it, though. Gah! Grab some food! Get the part that's not too fatty.
He's gonna be arriving soon. We don't want to keep him waiting, so we better get going, too.
What is he going to discuss with the higher-ups? Well, I'm sure it's more important than lunch.
They were dressed quite well, but they still looked pretty shady to me. Don't think there's anyone else we can listen in on, but it's shocking. So many of the adults here don't seem like nice people.
Sure don't.
Now, according to what we heard, it seems most adults aren't very interested in the news about Kamoshida. Well, now that we've got a nice variety of food on our plates, let's head back to the others.
You brought a ton back! What do you think about coming up against such ritzy food?
I'm so happy.
It's cute hearing that from someone like you. Just don't get too excited, got it?
You're the last person I want giving advice about that, Ryuji.
Don't you think you're eating too much, Mona?
There's no knowing when we'll get to come here again.
Never.
Sure, but you guys brought back loads of food. It'd be a shame to let it all go to waste. Mm-hmm. Why don't you help them out, Ryuji?
Well, we should both help.
Oh, me? I'm way too stuffed.
Oh, cake.
I couldn't possibly help.
Yeah, stuffing your face with cake. Whatever, let's deal with this ourselves.
It feels like no matter how much we eat, the amount of food we have stays the same.
There's still more?
Don't give up. Let's keep at it.
We did it.
My belt feels multiple sizes too small.
Oh yeah.
This is a victory for all of us.
That was a breeze. That was tough.
We won.
Because
he
like
we did it.
Pain.
Together.
He's like he wants to throw up.
Good job, you guys. How about one last dish to cleanse your palates? I recommend the seasonal tart. The grapefruit has both alluring sweetness and a tangy sourness.
Stop. I don't want to hear about sour stuff.
This isn't good. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Well, me too. Please, carry me gently.
My, look at that table.
Come now, pay them no attention. I'm sure they must not normally have the chance to eat such exquisite food.
I can only imagine what their parents must be like.
What was that? We don't got time for that. Come on, let's go.
I'm stuffed.
I totally panicked when I saw the closed for cleaning sign at the bathrooms.
You were talking big about eating until you puked, but you really did puke. Are you some kind of moron?
Hey, same goes for you. What floor was that restaurant on?
We came up to get here, so it has to be on a lower floor, right?
What the...
There's still no update on the case.
Not yet. Excuse me, but why are you so involved? It's not something you should be concerned with.
I don't care about your opinion, you incompetent buffoon. When I say pick up the pace, you do it.
Hey, you're cutting in line. What do you want?
What do you want? We were here first. We were here first. No, my guts needs to be at least... Wow.
What do you want?
Wow.
We're in a hurry.
Oh, I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
What?
Sir, we don't have time for this.
I know. Don't bother with them.
That voice just now. Is this about to be our next palace? Seems like it.
What was with that bossy guy?
He sucks.
Shouldn't we head back down?
Yeah, but... That dick really pissed me off. He wasn't even hiding the fact that he looks down on everyone.
Don't lose your temper over this.
I just can't forgive shitty adults like that.
That man's voice. It sounded almost like the one from back then.
What's wrong?
Just a bit lightheaded.
You not feeling good?
He almost never eats well after all. Plus, I'm always stuck eating canned cat food.
Yeah, that sir bullshit makes me sick. Damn it!
It's still daytime.
What took you so long?
Why are you all pissy?
Sorry. I had a run-in with some woman a second ago. She bumped into me, but then said it was all my fault when she dropped her plate.
Sounds like a real bitch.
Yeah. Thanks, though. But the restaurant workers all looked at me with this disapproving expression.
We had a similar experience.
We're out of place here.
Oh, we are. It always feels like we're not. We paid monies.
Hey, Morgana.
What is it?
Anyone could have a palace, yeah?
Anyone with a strong, distorted desire.
Same for them having a change of heart if their treasure gets stolen?
That would be the case.
Why are you bringing this up all of a sudden?
She thinks it's a palace. I think it is, too.
We had trouble earlier, too. These selfish shitheads who just look down on everyone else. I was just wondering if we'd be able to change those kinds of people, too.
You mean, you want to continue as the Phantom Thieves?
I've been thinking. We put a lot of work into changing Kamoshida's heart, but nobody believes in the Phantom Thieves. Plus, those guys who had no other choice but to just deal with it are thanking us. Us, of all people!
What do you think, An?
I agree. If we ignore people who are in trouble, I'd go back to being the same as I was before.
Well, that's true. You're under my tutelage. There's nothing we can't accomplish as Phantom Thieves.
Shouldn't we be able to help him out?
I didn't even think of such a possibility, but it's true that with his power, we may be able to help people.
But that means we'll have to fight shadows again, doesn't it?
Indeed. That can't be avoided.
I'm sure we'll manage. Right?
Fine by me.
Even if you guys are still just fledglings, this means we're an actual organization now.
Fledglings? That's actually pretty fitting for us.
Alright, it's settled! We're gonna catch all these shitty adults by surprise and make ourselves known to the world!
Are you okay being our leader?
Of course.
No objections here? I can't handle all that responsibility
stuff.
You sure
can't?
Where's my say in this? But Lady An made the recommendation, so I'll allow it.
Well, should we decide on a name for our group? I just went with Phantom Thieves of Hearts last time, but don't you think a real name would be cooler?
Ooh, I got it. I want it to be something both cute and luxurious sounding. Let me see. How about the Diamonds?
I'm getting the real Little League baseball feel from it.
Well then, here's my suggestion. How about Tilefish Poilé?
What?
That's what I ate earlier. It's commemorative, no?
Mm-mm.
Oh no, you idiot! You decide for us.
Your team name may be seen by others when using network services. Please be cautious not to enter any personal information. Furthermore, please not enter a name that could be considered offensive. We're gonna call it... For obvious reasons, anonymous. Hope I spelled that right. Looks weird. Oh. Anonymous. Let's go with this name. I'm finished. Yeah, I'm finished.
Huh. That's not bad at all.
A good name. For a rookie.
We're gonna.
We going with that?
That's okay.
Well, now that the name's set, who's our next target?
There are tons of rotten adults and all. Why not just stick to targeting big names?
Like a celebrity? A CEO, obviously.
Yeah, something along those lines. If we go after some bigwig, it's gotta get on the news, right? Don't you think more people would believe in us if we did that?
That's not a bad idea. For you, Ryuji.
True. If we become better known, we might be able to give courage to a lot more people. I don't really like the idea of just picking someone out of the blue, though.
Let's narrow it down to someone we can all agree on, then.
Hmm. So we need a big wig we decide on unanimously.
I like that unanimous decision part. It's like we're making some kind of pact.
Now then, this is the official formation of the Phantom Thieves organization.
Oh no! Our time for the buffet ran out.
I guess we'll just have to talk more tomorrow.
This is never ending.
Another world in which people's distorted cognitions take shape? Stealing treasure to change hearts? And on top of that, a talking cat told you all this.
Believe what you want.
Honestly speaking, that all sounds absurd. It's hard to believe that this is even worth listening to. Still, it can't be considered nonsense when parts of it align with Kamoshida's confession. The same goes for the testimonies of the officers who arrested you. But so be it. At any rate, you mentioned something more important. These two other accomplices, besides this talking cat thing that appeared in your story. From what you've been telling me, they're students at the same school, aren't they?
Perhaps. Actually, I ain't saying nothing.
Very well. I'll leave it at that. Let's continue on. The questioning's not over anyway. If you are making this up, the cracks in your story will prove it. The next to receive a calling card was this individual, a master of Japanese arts, Ichiryusai Madarame. It's even more incomprehensible than Kamoshida as to why this man was targeted. Where did you come to know him? And how did you learn of his crimes when you weren't a victim of them?
Start by telling me what you all schemed.
The summary of the story up to this point has been updated, and on that note, I'm going to end this part right here because it's getting kind of lengthy. Like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Thank you for all the support. Shout outs to Deku Cake because I was out here struggling with my numbering, but I fixed it. You know, we're improving. But you know the drill. Stay saucy. I'm out this bitch.